friend is Grace from a big company. Today, after lecture,